Tonight's Tipping Points, Joe Biden says poor kids are just as smart as white kids. And the mainstream media gives him a pass. Why the media would be up in arms if this were a Republican who said this? Plus, the truth about what President Trump said after Charlottesville and how Democrats are deliberately misrepresenting his comments to stoke racial animosity. And the five stories the mainstream media refused to report to you this week. I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.